Is that better, my lord?
Yes. Keep practicing.
Not it for an hour.
Lord Sakai, you're back.
Taka, YARIKAWA has a fighting chance because of our efforts. You should be proud.
I am, my lord. But the Mongols are growing restless outside.
We showed them YARIKAWA won't surrender. Now they want payback.
Will they attack tonight?
Unlikely. They'll give us a sleepless night, then attack tomorrow, when we're exhausted. Get some rest while you can.
I almost forgot. Yuna is in the keep. She wants you to meet her there.
Thank you, Tucker.
Lord Sakai.
Preparation for the town's defenses are going well.
Daikoku tells me this is the ghost doing. Thank you. But it won't change what I think of your uncle.
That's not my goal. The samurai were wiped out. We need you.
You need bodies to throw at the Mongols.
Yarikawa's people are known for courage and skill. We need that more than anything.
I'll consider it.
Awake too.
They killed the samurai. What chance do a bunch of farmers have?
We have to try.
I think you need this more than me. Kenji spent the rest of the day wearing one sandal.
This is terrible.
My mother loved it. Used to drink it like water. She gets so mad when she ran out. Yelled at us. Where's my tea?
Sounds like a demanding woman.
She broke Taka's arm when he was 6. I took him away. Ran as far from her as we could get. We heard they found her a month later. Face down in the street.
You were brave to protect your brother. Sometimes our only choice is to walk away from everything we know.
Yuna!
Jin, this is it!
To the gates!
Whatever happens, we don't retreat.
Jin! Yuna! The Mongols!
Let's go! How close?
They're at the main gate. If they get through...
We'll stop them!
There he is! The ghost!
The ghost! Save us!
Taka! Gather everyone who can't fight and get them to the keep!
Everyone! Take shelter in the keep! Quickly!
They're at the gate!
They're attacking!
Stand your ground! Every Mongol who sets foot inside our walls will die! Don't let them pass you!
Archers! Cut them down!
Oh, YARIKAWA! For the gods!
Falling back.
We barely damaged them. What are they up to?
Trying to lure us out?
No. Hold them off as long as you can, then fall back to the keep. I'll deal with the siege weapons.
I should come with you.
No. Taka needs you. The siege entrance. Still drive them out. Won't be easy to get back to the stronghold. Oh! Damn, that's the general, Tamuge. Sounds like he's near the keep.
Tamuge! Face me!
The ghost! Khotun will reward me for your aid!
I am Jin Sakai, and I have killed men like you all across our island.
Your blood will soak the island!
Careful, Tsumuge. You can't get Khotun's reward if you're dead.
A lucky blow! You will not get another!
Tsushima now, and I might show you mercy.
YARIKAWA will burn!
Thank you.
killed men in many countries to move it. But here, you die.
General, run! This will be your fate! People of YARIKAWA, hunt every Mongol to the last man! Spare no one! For YARIKAWA!
YARIKAWA!
Keep after them! No mercy!
Take their heads!
For the gold!
Everyone to the gate! Push through! Push them back! Run, cowards!
Yuna!
Saved your town. Now, we help Lord Shimura save our island.
We are not soldiers.
Who killed these Mongols? Who stood against the siege? Who saved YARIKAWA?
We did.
You can't just stay here and wait for the Mongols to try again.
You say you are not soldiers. You are warriors. We can defeat the invaders and save our home. But only if we stand together.
friend defeated one of my best generals. My men have started to believe he's invincible. You will prove them wrong.
I don't care about the reward for Jin's head.
Have you stopped caring for your loyal straw hats?
Jin is the best swordsman on the island. My men can't kill him.
There are many ways to eliminate a foe. Find another.
What if we didn't have to kill him?
It's done. YARIKAWA will join our fight. My uncle will want to hear the good news.